Selenium IDE, RC and WebDriver. Selenium IDE, it's just a record and playback tool. It supports only Mozilla Firefox browser. It is an add-on to the Mozilla Firefox browser. Now let us see the installation of Selenium IDE. Don't take down any notes. Listen how to install the Selenium. Normally if you are installing any tool, how will you install? For example, if you are installing a VLC media player, how will you install VLC media player? Download the .exe file. Click on, double click on that, click on next and install. Why you click on next? Even I don't know why we click on next. We just click on next and there is a small reason. First one or two I know that we have to extract the file. Background of that, it extracts the file. It searches for the program files in the C drive and tries to install inside that and do all those things. But I don't know the full meaning of installation. No one, I mean the one who is working on with the applications doesn't know, apart from them, no one doesn't know how to do that. We no need to worry about that because this is not a .exe file. Whatever we are going to install Selenium IDE is not a .exe file. It is an add-on to the Mozilla Firefox browser. Okay, you can install on the Mozilla Firefox browser. Before installing Selenium IDE, make sure that you should have Mozilla Firefox browser. How to install this Mozilla Firefox browser? You know how to install this Mozilla Firefox browser, right? Yeah, install Mozilla Firefox browser. Upon that, try to install this Selenium IDE. How to install the Selenium IDE? Open Mozilla Firefox browser first. It's opening. Open Mozilla Firefox browser. Don't take down the notes. I will give you clear notes for this. Go to seleniumhq.org. This is the official website of Selenium. Go to seleniumhq.org. Once you go to seleniumhq.org, you will find, go to the download section. Click on downloads. Once you go to the download, here you will find Selenium standalone server, Internet Explorer driver server. Search for Selenium IDE subsection. Are you finding any Selenium IDE subsection? Yes. Selenium IDE. Under that you will be having something called For Firefox. Click on For Firefox. Once you click on For Firefox, click on this Add to Firefox button. See, I am using some outdated version of Firefox browser. That's why it is not installing. I am using 47.0 version. That's why it is not installing. Try with 56th version. The add-on requires a new version of at least 56.0. What you do? Download 56th version of Firefox browser. There is a reason why I didn't uninstall and install. Once you try with that, you will get it. Use 56th version. Where to download 56th version of Firefox browser also, I will let you know that. Now, you will get this Add to Firefox button here. Click on Add to Firefox button. You will be getting an install button here. Then click on install. It will get installed. That's it. Very easy to install. Can you explain me how to install this Selenium IDE? Where? Can I open Chrome and do that? First step. Because most of the people does that mistake also. They open Chrome browser and keep, sir, in your machine it is coming, in my machine it is not. How it will come? It is an add-on to Firefox browser, and if you are trying in Chrome browser, it won't come right. That's why open Mozilla Firefox browser first. Then go to, I will give you notes. Listen, I will give you notes. Go to seleniumhq.org. Then click on downloads. Under downloads, under Selenium IDE subsection, click on For Firefox. for Firefox. Once you click on for Firefox, then click on add to Firefox button and install button. Your Firefox will get installed. Once you install this Firefox, once you install the Selenium IDE, you'll get this icon. You'll get this icon in this corner. You'll get this icon, which means that Selenium IDE has been installed successfully. Selenium IDE has been installed successfully. Now, or else go to tools. If that is not appeared, don't worry, go to tools. In tools, you will be finding something called Selenium IDE. In tools, you will find something called Selenium IDE. If you click on Selenium IDE, Selenium IDE tool will open. Selenium IDE tool will open. This is the Selenium IDE tool. That's all about installation of Selenium IDE. Now let us see about Selenium installation steps for the Selenium IDE. Let us take the notes. I think I need to restart my system. What is the first step? Open Mozilla Firefox browser. Then go to selenium.hq.org. Then click on download. Then go under Selenium IDE subsection, right? Under Selenium IDE subsection, click on for Firefox link, then click on add to Firefox button. Click on install. That's it. These are the installation steps. Click on install. You can see about how to work with the Selenium IDE. As I said, the Selenium IDE is just a record and playback tool, right? But before working with the Selenium IDE, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to let you know about a small application. Let us work on this application. Everyone, they wherever you see the videos, right, you'll be having Gmail, Facebook, all these applications. Why can't we try with real-time applications? Okay, now I'm going to guide you an application called demo.actitime.com. This is, don't type as www.demo.actitime.com or else just actitime.com. Just give it as demo.actitime.com. Okay, demo.actitime.com. This is the application. Don't type anything in the URL apart from demo.actitime.com. Don't type HTTP, HTTP. So all those things also. Just give demo.actitime.com. This is the application where it is asking username and password. The username and password is given here itself. The username is admin and password is manager. Give this admin and manager. admin manager, click on login. It will log in into this application. What is this application is all about? This application is a time tracking application. For example, if you are working in a company called Capgemini, so in Capgemini there will be hundreds of projects. For each and every project there will be separate login time and logout time. But everyone will be entering in a common gate and exiting from a common gate. They need to calculate the time for each and every employee. Each and every employee will be associated to a particular customer. Okay, those things they need to map it properly, right? For that, they are using this application. That application is time track application. Okay, we can use this application to for few days to learn different things, learn automation using this application for few days. Later on, we can go with Flipkart, Facebook, all these kind of applications also, GSM Arena, a lot of other applications also I will be using. Okay, now what I am going to do now is I am going to automate the login scenario of this application by using Selenium IDE. Okay. By using Selenium IDE, I'm going to automate the login scenario of this application first. Close everything. You have installed Selenium IDE in Mozilla Firefox browser, right? Now, open Mozilla Firefox browser. Open Mozilla Firefox browser. Open Mozilla Firefox browser. Once you open Mozilla Firefox browser, go to tools, go to Selenium IDE, click on Selenium IDE. Selenium IDE will open. This is the Selenium IDE tool. Whatever you do in the browser, that will get recorded. Whatever you do in the browser, see, this is the browser and this is the Selenium IDE tool. Both I am opening parallelly. Either you can click on go to tools and Selenium IDE, or else if you click on this also Selenium IDE tool will open. By default, this is the record button, right? By default, the record button is in on. Now recording. Click to stop recording. Whatever you do in your browser, that will get recorded. Now I am going to open this demo.actitime.com. Open demo.actitime.com. Open demo.actitime.com. That will get recorded here. I am going to enter admin here. Look here. Once I enter admin, that is getting recorded there, right?
Yes.
That is getting recorded there. I am going to enter manager. That is getting recorded there. I am going to click on login. That step is getting recorded there. Click on login. That step also got recorded. This is the login step. Now if I stop recording, and if I do something here, will it get recorded? No, because I have stopped recording. I will try to log out. Will log out, will get recorded? No, it will not get recorded. It has logged out there, but it didn't get recorded because I have stopped recording. Now, if you close your browser, open your new browser or new tab, and if you try to run this, this is the run button. If you try to run this, right? Look here, I am just going to click on this. Once I click on this, it is opening demo.actitime.com. It enters admin manager and click on login button. Enters admin manager, click on login. It is doing very quickly, right? You are unable to see the speed of execution also. So that what I will do is, I will slow down the speed of execution. This is to slow down the speed of execution and try to run this once again. Let me kill this instance, open a new instance and try to run. And try to run this. Okay, click on this, it will run. It is opening demo.actitime.com. Enters admin manager, click on login. It is doing everything perfectly. Now I have recorded one test cases. I have automated one test case. Like this, you can automate many things by recording here, keeping it there. Now you can save this file also. You can save this test case. Go to file. Save test case. Under classes. Let me create a new folder for you. Name it as batch 99. Batch 99. Under this, I am going to save this test cases login. Now this test case is saved as login, right? Now you can close this, go home today, come back tomorrow. I'm going kill this session. I'm going home, coming back tomorrow again, opening the browser, go to tools, Selenium IDE. Go to tools, Selenium IDE. Selenium IDE has been opened. Now you have saved one test case yesterday, right? You can open the test case. Go to file, save test case. Sorry. Open, right? Go to file, open. You have saved one test case, that is login test case yesterday. Just double click on that. The test case will open here. Now slow down the speed of execution and try to run. This is the run button. Click on this, it will run. It will open demo.actitime.com. It will open admin manager, click on login. Now at least at the some 20 seconds of my manual test case has been automated here, right? Like this is nothing but automation. Here you don't have any Java code here for Selenium IDE. But going further, when you are going to write WebDriver, right? When you are going to write WebDriver code, you will write a piece of Java code. You will run that code. That will show the actions in the browser. That is nothing but your automation. Okay? How to write that code? That is what we are going to see here. How to write that code? That is not that easy to write the code. We want to learn a lot of prerequisites if you want to learn the Selenium WebDriver code here. Okay? Now, when you install the Selenium IDE, you will face a lot of problems. When you install the Selenium IDE, problem with browser versions. You want to go with 56th version of Firefox browser. Where can you get the 56th version of Firefox browser? Initially, you will not be having any Firefox browser at all in your machine. Imagine that you don't have any Firefox browser at all in your machine. What you have to do is, you can go to Google and search and you can find it, right? Just I am helping you for that also. Normally, I will take down this as a running notes. I will not be giving this as a notes because it's a general topic. I will be using filehippo.com to download the different versions of Firefox browsers. Okay? Go to filehippo.com. That is a website what I prefer to download different versions of Firefox browser. Not only Firefox browser, if you want any software also, I prefer this website only. VLC Media Player, Winamp or whatever it might be. I have to restart my system or else. What happened to this? Filehippo.com. Just a minute. Just a minute, guys. I will restart my system. I will take another 5 minutes to restart the system. Sorry, it's creating a lot of problem. Saujanya, I'm going to restart my system a minute.